Hello everyone! Today we will create your first nano-application using DappyKit. You won't even need a computer, you can do it all from your smartphone. The final application will operate in the decentralized social network Farcaster. Just a reminder, until the end of summer 2024 there is a hackathon with a prize pool of 20,000 OP tokens, which is almost $90,000. By creating an application using DappyKit, you can earn from 35 to 5,250 OP tokens. If you know developers who can create the application, you can also earn. Create your unique link on the hackathon website and share it with developers. This way you can earn from 35 to 1250 OP tokens. To get started, we will only need your email. We will be creating accounts for these services listed on the screen. If you already have them, you can skip to the section on deploying the application. First, let's create a GitHub account to store your projects. Now we need to create a repository for your future project. Register on the ChatGPT website. It will generate questions and answer options for your quiz. The chat's output will be better if you have an old account or a subscription with access to GPT version 4. In the project template repository, open the page with the GPT prompt, enter the theme of your quiz and paste it into ChatGPT. It will create a file for you in the correct format. We will later add this file to your project. Now create an account on Vercel. With it, your project will be automatically deployed to the network after each change. Return to the template repository and unload the entire project in a zip archive. Unzip it and open the quiz.json file. Go back to ChatGPT and copy the file it generated. Save the changes. Open the repository you created for your project. Click on Uploading an existing file, then select all project files and drag them into the repository window. Now return to Vercel and import your repository. After importing, click the Deploy button and your application will be published on the network. Now we need to configure the application's environment variables, copy the public link to your project and add it to the variables. Don't forget to add API at the end of your link. The next variable we need to configure is the application's private key. It can be generated online. Add 0x before the key and make sure there are no extra characters between 0x and the key. Save this key and address in a secure place. You will need it later. Also, you need to enter your Farcaster account ID. To get it, go to your page information. Then go to Storage tab. Here we'll create a database to store user sessions. After creation, go to the page with the environment variables and make sure your page looks exactly the same. If you will be creating multiple applications, you can use the same database. Just add a namespace to each application to ensure the application data doesn't overlap. After saving the variables, you need to redeploy the application. To test your application, copy the deployed URL, paste your link into the developer page and add API at the end. Now you can check how well the application works. Pay attention to ensure the text doesn't exceed the frame boundaries and that the buttons are fully visible. If the application works fine, you need to register it in the DappyKit Auth system using the link. After successful registration of the application, you can publish it on your page and share it with your subscribers. Update the information in the app's repository according to the hackathon rules. After adding the information, you can submit your work on the hackathon website and become a participant. The more apps you submit, the more chances you have to win. Wishing you good luck!